Ever send the sad, saggy poems we write, imprinted in our neurons and our synaptic connections, and we don't communicate them to each other. We don't send them or say them or write them or text them or email them.
On my pillow.